talking about telling people that, you know, if your dad did not approve, then you would have to change, right?
It's not that I would have to change, it's just that it genuinely affects me in a very deep way and would upset me. Whereas when, you know, some random person says something, it doesn't really mean anything, but my dad, for sure.
But you've won him over to loving Gaga-ness.
He loves my work. Because he sees the humor and the art now, and what I'm doing, you know, I love the characters.
Thank you. Dadirection! You're making so many parents proud out there, I hope so. I hope you're changing a lot of perspectives and a lot of views just by being here. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And Emmy, aren't you proud of him?
Bitch, I am guten gagged.
I want to ask you, Daddy Erection, this is not your first time in drag. You've been in drag a couple of times, haven't you? And it's been fun, right? Just once. Let's just answer that. You look like you've done it a couple of times. Because this is something you two have together. And now that you have been in drag and tried it yourself, how has that changed your view on your son?
I only want to say one thing. Let love grow in you and remember to share it with all the people you care about, including your son. Hero, and I'm so glad that by doing this, hopefully, somehow, maybe you can give the love of parents to some parents out there that's maybe watching who's not accepting their trans daughter, their lesbian daughter, their gay son, their non-binary child. Maybe, just maybe, if there's a parent sitting out there, if he can do that, you can fucking love your child. And I love you so much. And thank you for doing this. I love you so much. And Megan, I just want to say, you look very okay.
Thank you so much to Anorexion and Deadorexion. Fuck you. We are so proud tonight. You. Thank you so much for doing this. You are so brave. Your father in drag, right? You're gonna come back next year.
Yes!